Good morning. Oh my god, I'm only just editing my day in the life, which I would have posted by now. Literally halfway through editing it, and I decided that this morning, not this morning, this weekend is going to be so hectic. With so much going on, so I just thought it'd be really fun to create another. Come here, chickie. Say good morning. I thought it would be really fun to create a little vlog for this weekend. So just a quick run down. I'm off to go pick up a car to shoot for the weekend. Like what?
I see you, Kendall.
Morning!
Morning! I have the worst habit of leaving the keys in the ignition.
Guys, you gotta get the shot, the angle.
You're so pretty. Aww, oh my god, stop.
Thank you.
Oh. Too much, stop.
Oh, that is sandy. Oh, oh. Is that nice?
All right, we have left the beach. We are back home. Mum's just at the Coles, so I'm gonna wait in here until she gets here, and then we're going to pick the car up.
Luba Luba has arrived.
With the food.
Yeah, Bodhi's food. And samples.
We are at the location of picking the car up. And there's a big hibiscus tree out the front. So we'll be taking one of those on our trip home.
You cannot steal.
Stop. What am I called?
Are you the influencer? I guess that's what I'm called.
Nice. Thank you. That's my newest addition for the car. Look at her. All right, let me just do a quick tour. Okay, this is the inside. Fancy as fuck. Look at that. Oh my gosh, it smells brand new. All right, I'm okay, maybe. Oh, there it is. Do I hold it down? Oh, that's freaking cool. Oh my god, this is so wild. The wheel's literally steering me so I stay in the lines. All right, so just pulled up back at home. So this is in reverse. It's got this whole like 360 thing going on, which is pretty cool. I just want to like spend a bit of like, what is that? I just want to spend a bit of time. I don't know. So I've got to turn this thing. Wait, what is... Oh, cool. So push P for park. Mum is just in so much disbelief. No way this generation gets given new cars. And I'm assuming that's a handbrake. Oh, I just want to... It is. It has to be. How do you open it? Maybe it's on this screen. Car. So I want... Not light. Seat. What does it do? Oh, what? Heated seats? That is mad. Okay. Hard parking. Comfort. What?
Front windscreen wiper, back door. Wireless charge. Steering wheel heating. Oh my god.
Okay, but how do I open I cannot even deal with this. This is so cool. I just want to open. I want to open that. Okay, assuming. Oh my God, yes. We did it. We did it.
Unbox. God, what a day it's been so far. I'm filming like this part up and I brought all my hair forward because I'm currently wearing a sample. And you're not allowed to see it yet. So, oh my God, the car, the hibiscus, the samples are here. I just got my film back from that. Really, Bodie? Anyway, I just got my photos back from the studio shoot that Bodie and I did, but she shot it on film as well. So just got the film back and it looks stunning. Oh, I'm just so excited. Today is such a good day. All right. I'm back. I have been just resting on the bed trying to get little man to sleep, but he just won't sleep. Will you? It's not funny. But anyway, it is a day today because another. Okay, that already gives it away. But I have collabed with Tupperware to show you some new pieces and how I'm using them in my day-to-day life. And I'm gonna unbox it with you. Are you helping? Oh. Excuse me, please move your fingers.
Let's see what we've got. Number one.
Butter beans.
Just gotta make sure Bodie doesn't fall off the bed. But amazing. Excuse me, buddy.
On the floor? You don't get to play with that.
Okay. Anyway. Amazing! This is gonna help so much because Bodie's just started eating solids and like snacks and stuff. This is just like exactly what I need. Okay, number two. Okay, no, these are snack cups. Oh my God, tell me you're a mom without telling me you're a mom. I'll go first. All right, next, what do we have? What's this? A water bottle, amazing. Can never have enough. We've been filling this up so much lately just because our water bottles are all gone kind of gross, so.
Perfect.
All right, what else? What else, what else? What is this? Oh, okay. The Explorer's Fringe. Oh my God, no way. Get out of town. We got three of these. One for me, one for Lachlan, and another one for me. Oh, they are nice. Oh, silicone lid. Love that. Oh,
another one. Oh my god, Mum's going to die. She's gonna want these. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Oh my god. This is so fun. And another one. Is this the same? That's cool. So yeah, this is their Exploris range. Okay, Bodhi has officially left the bedroom. What's next? All right, I wanna know what this is. What's in this box? This is gonna be so handy for the caravan. Oh my God. All right, and last but not least, ASMR for you for your Friday arvo. Well, it's Friday for me. That's why I'm in such a good mood. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for this. I got to look. I got to choose this one. Bodhi. Oh my god, how cool is this? Get out of town. This is going to be mint for crayfishing season. Those 4 a.m. starts on the boat. Coffee is on me, guys. Coffee's on me. I've got the cups for it. I've got us all sorted for crayfishing season. Well, thank you so much, Tupperware. I can't wait to show you guys these in action. So Lachlan is going to be here in like literally a few minutes. I want to meet him outside so I can show him the car. Oh, I was like, but I couldn't find the keys. I got them. Let's go. Dad's out. Willow's favorite time of the day. It's cool, hey?
You left the sunroof open.
I know.
You're such a peach bag. Where that little man?
You take him? Oh shit, thought I dropped him. Okay, come look at the car.
Ow, pinch my seat. Whoa, Haval, it just turned on. The angle turned on.
Sick, hey?
Well, is this leather or will those fur come off me? Pretty easy. I can't wait to drive it.
You're not driving it.
What do you mean?
You're not driving it.
You said I'm not helping you with your content.
You can drive it.
You know I'm driving it. I don't not drive anywhere. I drive everywhere.
I'm actually so excited for you to drive it because it's so scary.
What do you mean scary?
Because there's all these functions on it, like
oh, it has sport mode, it has the gears on. It has paddle gears. This thing should be so quick.
Great. It is very quick.
Boom. 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 Boom.
What are you thinking so far?
It's cool, ass. They're like an absolute bougie queen.
Bougie queen. Hello, Shadow. We just got some more content of the car. This is even just a cute little spot here.
That's so sick.
One actually, there, Wilbur. We are good at this. We're very good at this. Let's go to Christine. Christine, who are you in the car with?
Let's go
check out the car.
Okay, no, redo that.
It's so shiny.
There's a bird shit on the back.
Whoa.
Oh,
my Harry.
Do they get a bonus by just Jake's juice?
Jake just opens every compartment.
I always do.
How cool is the dash?
Yeah, this is
it's sick. So like slick, like everything's so sick.
Is this like an iPad?
Kind of.
Oh, the horn
works. Yeah, it's got a horn.
The horn works.
Morning.
Hello.
Halfway there. Oh.
What's that? Oh!
I was filming you, but I'm in the mirror. And then the patio build.
Oh, it started.
Mother?
Yes, Daisy?
No, mother. This no, mother.
What is she talking about? Oh, you got vomit all over your face. Oh my god. Someone's had their second. Jesus. Wind of energy. Hey, baby. All right, I have been sitting here working, for the past maybe 2 hours, 2.5, 3 hours, I don't know. I have a pop-up happening in Joondalup Shopping Centre next month, and I needed a staff member for it, so I've just had to do up a post and a form. For that, this is mayhem. Where he's got this energy from, I have no idea. Had to send some emails out because we're getting into two more shops over east. So I just need to confirm what I'm sending. I've just confirmed the next swimwear collection and another collection that is a collab with another amazing small business. Yeah, I had to adjust all the measurements and send them off, and now Lachlan's in the shower. I'll put him down, right, and he'll start crying. Safely on the floor. There we go. Okay, so, what was I saying? Okay, yeah, so that's kind of it now for tonight. I'm going to chill. So yeah, Lachlan's in the shower when he gets out. He said he's gonna go buy comfort food, which is so exciting. I love comfort food. And we're gonna sit and watch TV. We didn't do any content of the car today. In fact, I did not leave the house at all today. Tomorrow we've got coffee in the morning with the Callahans.
So the cousins can catch up. This is a long vlog because we are doing so much. This family is crazy. We do so much. We just don't even know what rest is. Okay. I will see you in the morning. Good morning. We are getting ready for the day. Lachlan's putting Bodhi in the car. I'm about to put my shoes on. Look how cool these socks are. Matzo's is giving them out when you buy 6 packs. But yeah, we're shooting so much content today. Hopefully, if not today, tomorrow as well, so. Of course, I get the collab for this car, but I'm not allowed to drive it.
Nervous.
I don't like it.
Oh, you're the best person ever. Wow, I've never seen you so scared. How beautiful! Aww.
This is currently what we're doing right now. Working with Tupperware Australia. We just made a juice. Little aesthetic area.
Yeah. To make no money.
Vodka in it?
No, Mum, there's no vodka in it.
Can there be?
Please.
A vitamin C shot. And then there's more in here for tomorrow. There you go.
There you go.
There you go.
Is that like even a quarter of a step?
That's all you need. Bottoms up.
Just tastes like an orange.
Very nice. Mm.
Do you want more?
Yeah, let's all have some more.
Do you want vodka in this one?
Yes, please. I mean, it is 10:15.
Just remember, there's more for tomorrow.
That is yum.
Thanks for drinking with Taylor.
It has been a hectic day of just running around doing so much content, not for the car but for Tupperware Australia, and complete mind blank. Oh god, I don't even know. Yeah, we're going out for dinner tonight with Harry and his new girl he's seeing. I don't know if I can say that in here, but too late, I said it. Yeah, okay, so we'll probably just continue filming in the morning so we don't just keep dragging this vlog along. This is the location for the GWM shoot. Not bad, eh, Lachlan?
Not bad at all.
I can't believe that. We just almost left. This has got to be today's biggest joke. My sandal just fell off my neck and broke. Oh my god. This is so sad.
Did you get another one when I was like fucking 16?
No, I got this when I was 14.
Did you?
Oh no. Oh, you wake up.
A bit bright.
Lachlan, out of his own will, brought us to an op shop. Every Monday is sauna day, so welcome to the sauna. Time to get 45 minutes worth of work done. All right, out of the sauna. I just want to show you what we got from the Upshop. So, Lachlan got Quicksilver shirt. Most of you are going to think this is ugly, but I love this stuff. New Mums jammies with feet. I have no idea why that stopped recording, but jammies with feet are your best friends with newborns. Me personally, not so much buttons, but if you can get a zip, that's better. But that's what we got for Bodhi. Can you pass me the other stuff? All right, we got this. What are the chances? $3 from Red Cross. Lachlan wears these to work, so I had to get this one for Bodhi. And we also got him a Weddy. It's size 2, but I don't know, he may fit it this summer or he may have to wait. But yeah, I thought that was really cute. I've not seen a wetsuit this small in an Upshop before. Bodhi!
Did you eat it all? Apart from that bit?
Yes, you did. Good boy. Come bearing gifts.
Oh no. This could be you. Just because I came back out just in my name. What did you do?
What did I do?
I don't drive the thing.
$200.
Oh, fuck. Dad! This picture of your face. That's if your face wasn't on there, I would have took that.
Oh, that is so funny.
Okie dokie, we are now juicing.
Hi, baby.
Thank you. See you later. Thank you. Bye. That sucked. That was, I hated that. I don't want to do that again. You're pants on for the next one.
You're such a dad.
Get juiced. I want a little one.
Okay, don't get me wrong. I love the Haval. I think it's great. But I do miss my Prado. I think the Haval is probably just a little bit too high tech for me. But Lachlan is obsessed. I think anyone that drives it would be obsessed with it. I loved it at the start because it's something that we're not really used to. We've got Delilah. We've had the Troopy. And now we've got a Prado. So driving something like the Haval was like completely different for us. Just gonna make sure Lachlan doesn't drive off without me. We're dropping it off today. But yeah, you're talking to a girl that has eyes only really for a 60. So, okay, he's leaving. I gotta go. Not just do that twice.
The things you do for the gram, guys.
Yeah, to be fair, she did just jump in and say that, so we just made her do it again.
You gotta get the shot.
film any of our shoot from the rooftop.
Sheep.
Oh, I also brought you guys juices. You don't have to have it. I actually don't know what's
apple, zucchini,
no, spinach, no, that's
spirulina, lemon.
That's not it.
It's just the bottle.
It'll have orange, maybe, I don't know.
Celery, it could be a watermelon, lemon,
it looks
lime.
Really healthy.
Can you guys guess what this is?
She won't tell me.
It's very heavy.
Is it... Can I, like, feel the outside first quickly?
It'll stand in the middle of the road, by the way.
That's alright. It's a book.
Is it heavy?
It's a frame.
Oh, it is.
It's
heavy.
A print.
It's very heavy.
Hi, beautiful.
Alright. Are you ready?
Oh wow, Surf Max.
Surf Max!
Research!
Okay, but wait.
Why couldn't you tell me
what the fuck? Where is it? This one.
Oh shit.
An original Trax Max.
How much did you pay for this?
Really?
This,
sorry.
June 1978, 75 cents.
Crazy, hey?
That's what the heck? Mad, isn't it? Goodbye, car.
Riddance.
Good riddance. I miss you already.
Oh, yeah, it's been so much manlier. I'm back, baby.
I'm back. Bye, hibiscus tree.
That's actually, look how cool it is.
I know, it's the nicest.
Like, it's like, the shape, it's in like... It sprouts like a flower. Oh yeah, baby.
This is the end of my vlog, by the way. This is Tom.
Hello.
Taco Tuesday.
All right, we are ending the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching this much. Oh, where's my hearing? Shall we? Alright, we will see you in the next vlog.